I'm Corey Nordstrom, and this is Time Out. A scary situation is unfolding for a Toronto Maple Leafs prospect. 20-year-old Rodion Amirov has been diagnosed with a brain tumor. The 2020 15th overall pick is reportedly in good spirits as he undergoes treatment in Germany.
Time Out has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.